Alright, as you can see, by the size of my game window, I did a little change of roonies a little while ago. So normally I do play on console, but this time I'm going to have to play on BizHawk because my utility bills are being skyrocketed on me for no reason. I do no significant changes throughout my year on how I use my utilities, but the economy and inflation says otherwise. So we're going to be doing this on BizHawk, so that it'll be one less device for me to use, which is my console that has the brick AC adapter. And we'll be doing runs from this point forward until I can get some stability income wise, but even still. So we're going to do our week 6 Ultras League seed this way. Alright, let's configure our crap. Actually, let me put it on the main screen, because technically I can play off of my Twitch Studio screen, since I'm playing on emulator, but we're not going to do that. We're going to go with the good old 344 on the border. Ultras League seed. So it's amazing how different it looks via the emulator. But yeah, we're going to be doing it this way. So, and I'm watching the game at the same time too. So, Yankees are up 5-0 right now in the top of the 7th. I've been doing some practicing during breaks at work. So, hopefully, this would be another PB week for me and Ultras League flags. Alright, so without further ado, Ultras League, we 6 in 3, 2, 1, and go. Ooh, Scion start. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. So tools and GP rain. Okay. We're gonna give you the Mob Charm. Lift off. We're gonna immediately head to here. As a matter of fact, I should switch Edgar now to the front while we are. Safe to save. Ooh, Hero Ring to start. Let's go. Oh, I put white letters instead of... Yeah, that's right. We'll do it this way. Doesn't matter. Earrings, beautiful. Dragoon boots, good to know. I need to look for Hyper Wrist and or Rage Ring. Sleeping bags. Okay, we're gonna get a couple softs, a couple green cherries, a couple Phoenix Downs, some tonics. Can't get all potions, right? No. Okay, so we'll get that just so that we can buy. Nine potions. And we'll come back for sleeping bags once we find some loot. And, dude. So, yeah. We are exclusively Kill Tracker now. I noticed that when I'm running BizHawk and using Emo Tracker, it's just lagging way too much. Ooh, Atma weapons. That is very good to know. We got Atma weapons and we're to balance Salfig. Alright, we're gonna do the looting here. We need tools. We gotta look out for tools. Elixir, sellable. Oh, he's safe. sellable stuff. Like that we got a hero ring and earrings right off the bat. So, speaking of that, Yankees just got a base hit. I just didn't see what just happened. Murasami, okay. We don't have to take any grind fights because we can use Doma Castle War to balance to catch up on. Ooh, Minerva, nice. Had to catch up on what you call it. What am I thinking of? Scaling, yeah. Loot is not helping us right now at all. I think we need to visit Albrook. First, I want to visit World of Balance Zen to check the shops and to check the pricing on Zentief. I got a Zentief the other day for like 300. It is a glowing stone. That's 48,000 here. Let's see what's in the shops. We do have earrings, but we haven't visited South Fig. World of Ruin. Yeah, I'll hold off on big purchases. And so then got Genji helmets here. Illumina. Oh, all the skeins. Okay. Okay. We need a thrower. We definitely need a thrower. Yep, got all the skeins. Super balls. I'll take that dried meat. I'll take a couple of these. We're gonna sell crab. Guardian's gone. Bad guard is gone. You're gone. 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 I hate to do that, but while it's there. Alright, so we're gonna check Zen here, go to Albrook, then go South Fig. Alright, so it's cheaper in World of Balance. Super balls again, smoke bombs, I'll take you, I'll take four of you, bioblaster, don't have the money for it right now, so, alright, let's go to Albrook, and then we'll go to South Fig again. Fire rod, useful, excellent. Nope. Wait, how much is the gold lance? 11k. What am I doing? Oh, double empty. Ooh, ice shields. Eye Shields. Okay, Eye Shields and World of Ruin. Albrook. Got a Dragon Horn. Dragoon Boots. Air Lancet. Earrings, Gold Hairpin, Atlas Armlet. Okay. Alright. Blizzard. So we need some funds. We need some funds. Did they have a cheap halberd here? Or spear, I should say. 11k. Alright, so if I find... Dude, stop it. Revivifies. Oh my goodness. Alright, alright, so South Fig. Please give me something to sell that's worthy. Whoa, what is up with all these empties? My goodness. I am getting nothing. Gem box. Hyper wrist. Okay, so let's sell this elixir. Sell you. That's it, right? No, I want to keep that. I do want the hyper wrist. We're gonna go through this now, I guess. He can wear the Minerva, he cannot. Okay, so. Because we're not giving it to Yeti. Remove. Let's see if he can wear a snow muffler. You do not wear a snow muffler. So, you can keep the snow muffler. You're gonna keep that. We didn't get Chew while we were in World of Balance. Might as well get it now. X Potion, good, that's sellable. We really need a drill. We need Flash. More so drill because his magic stat isn't all that, so. Debilitator. Do I get Debilitator? Nah. I'm sorry, Andrew. I'm not gonna get it. Oh, a whole $500. Thank you very much, game. V-knife that nobody can wear. Okay. Holy shnikes. I should get this. Because we could use that. And then when we don't need it anymore, I am gonna get this over here because, look, jerk. NPCs, I tell you. Running shoes. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, I wanna move up my inventory. First, I'm gonna put Hyper Wrist. Running shoes. You're gonna get a hearing and earrings. You're gonna get nothing. You're gonna stay like that. We put warp stone here. We're gonna put, where's my super ball? Super ball here. Phoenix down is there. Smoke bomb is up here. And revivify. vivify, dry meat. I am gonna go through Narsh. I got nothing. I've got nothing. I'm gonna see what this is. Telstar. Got nothing. Let's see if we can get Whiplash. Nice. There we go. See? That's why I got it. Green Beret. It's better than nothing. He can't wear it. He can wear it. We're gonna give it to you. Still can't wear anything, okay? It's fine with me. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, Schmitty's pitching. Nice. Gold helmet. Perfect. Ooh, a red jacket. Can he wear the red jacket? He can wear the red jacket. Excellent. You can wear a gold helmet. All right, we're getting places, people. We're 15 minutes in. We gotta do crap. All right, so we're gonna go raid the chests, check the shops, and then start doing crap. We're probably gonna do Doma World of Balance first, cause that has the grind fights in it. Ooh, an ice shield. X potion to sell. Cat hood that Yeti can wear and circlets. Boy, okay, two of you, but you're gone. I'm gonna buy two of these now. Oh man. Can't believe I'm missing out on a cat hood. No, we're not gonna buy sleeping bags yet. We are gonna buy some antidotes. What? We got a couple of tents for now. Let's just scout this. Dragonhorn, Atlas Armlet. This is gonna be a slow stinking seed, man. Wing Edge. Alright, we gotta start doing stuff. We have to. Intense, but that's, we're gonna have to just rely on that. I'm gonna do another safety save. Hey, monsters. Natural and steel. Okay, so... that's how I want you. And then we're gonna put you in the back row. See what you can wear now. No, we're gonna use that. Circlets, right? You're gonna need a circlet. You know, we're gonna give you the circlet. You take that. Perfect. Alright, and... grind fights. Master Pug! Holy shnikes! No. Good thing we bought smoke bombs. Is this really gonna be... you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Why? Why do I get this kind of RNG crap? No, stop, Yeti. Stop, Yeti! Now I gotta raise him. Tonic. You're staying just like that. You know what? Welk. Okay, it's not bad, but it's Yeti. So it could be bad. Item. Just super ball him immediately. GP rain, I don't care. Item. Tonic before he attacks. Yeah, that's not gonna affect him. Welk with Yeti, I tell you. Nope. This is a disaster. Bring you back. Groo. Perfect. No, we're gonna go Phoenix down on him. Tonic on you. Just hope this works. Oh, perfect. Oh. I should just reset and just take the loss, right? Can never have a clean seed. I just can't have a clean seed. Guess that's out the question. Okay. I I don't know what else to do. I'm legitimately stuck. Like, I'm in a brain lock right now. Let's do Yeti's check. I'm thoroughly not happy right now. Well, at least we'll know we'll get a character there. Tusker. Okay, this isn't bad. Io, I'm gonna go for it. Wind does nothing to him. Perfect. It's the only weapon I got. Alright, fine. I mean, I can switch weapons in menu. Have him do some kind of damage. Give me another IO. I'll take another IO. Nope, phase. I freaking hate phase. That'll work. I'll take one more. Okay, one more. I'm gonna be severely ahead of scaling now because reasons. Ooh. Hey, we learned it now. Not die on it. Heartburn. Jerk. Good. Alright, we're gonna do this. Save it. Do we take the dragon? Do we take the dragon? Do we take the dragon? No, I don't want to get too many levels. Don't want to gain too many levels and not have an Esper to give me boosts, so... Look at this, we're a half hour in, we haven't gotten jack done. Ridiculous. Let's see if I can make a comeback. Oh. No, stay. We still got our Super Balls and our Fire Rods, so. Oh, he's safe. IKF doing IKF stuff. Tunnel armor. Alright. That's the kind of fights I want. And the kind of progress I want. Alright, let's see if we can super fast. Ooh, Phantom with that. Yeah, let's go. Cure 3, Life 3, Berserk, times 1, MP plus 50. Sure. Yep. We have Warp Stone, so we can warp out of here. Without a problem. Katana Soul, and I've got no fudge. I've got no left. We have our offering. We know where V-Knives are. Hey, we can get money. Alright, we gotta keep you alive. Alright. Man, you got to tackle him. Here we go. All right, we got our offering. We got money. Very, very good. Yes! Touch the Eye of the Carving. That's a character. Oh, and it's Celeste. Yes. Okay, this... Oh, Sugarfoot. Alright. Do your damage, Super Ball. I think I forgot to put on the circlets. That's fine. What has she got? Health. Thank the heavens. No, we We should be better equipped for Whelk now. Alright, so boom, boom, equip. She gets the circlet. He gets the X-Cal. She can get the Tempest. Sure. You can get the circlet. Yay, you get a hairband. Good for you, Yeti. Good for you. Gold helmet is fine. Alright. Alright. Let's just not pull any punches. I think, how much money do we have? I think the investment here is gonna be worth it. I was gonna do Dream, but I'm probably gonna do M-Tech first. See if she can wear it. She cannot. He can wear it though. Goodbye. You know what? Goodbye, Murasami. Green Beret. Do I want to? No, that's not enough money. We are gonna get this cat hood. And we are gonna give it to him. I need the money. He gets boosts. It's a win-win. We're gonna do M-Tech. Alright, let's bring this back. Let's bring this run back. We are gonna check the shops real quick. Again, oh, she needs to learn ice too to make herself useful. Force armor. Shoot, I might get force armor and ice shields. Force armor would give me magic block. Alright, let's bring this back. Let's bring this back. Let's bring this back. Another running shoes, okay. Gold hairpin is very good. Oh, Stormy hitting that grand slam. Hey, 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 hey. Sure. Go Yankees. What's up, man? Appreciate the raid, man. How's it going? Everybody's well. This run went off to a spectacular start. Sarcasm implied. She's like, oh, hey, cat. Yes. Oh, Max. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Bombers, bro. Ultros. This guy. Thank you. the high cat. Yeah, you should play this cat. You should totally play this. If you haven't played vanilla yet, though, you should play vanilla first. You jerk. Not you, cat. The ultras. Oh, good damage. Good damage, Umaro. Beautiful. Alright, we're good. An Aegis Shield. A freaking dead check. Of course it's dead. You need evade. Yeah. Alright. Let's do this. Ooh, a Pearl Rod. Something to throw and be usable. Let's, throw that up top. Can you just fight him? Thank you. Hey! And look who's here! It's that guy from the bar who can immediately use this on. This randomizer is called Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide. If you go to ff6wc.com, that's their website. Good procs. It's a really good, really, really good randomizer. Once you learn how to play it. And you don't have to play it like me with a timer. You can just play it casually. That's what I do between breaks at work. Get a seat and play it. Again, no MP. There we go. Now we're talking. Okay, I need to see your progress. You're almost there. Life 3 times 3, Shikama. Alright, let's boogie, as Skip would say. Yeah, if you go to ff6wc.com and want to get into it, you can make your own account. Keeps tabs of all the seeds you played. Alright, we're actually gonna use a tent. And we're gonna safety save on a separate file. Still don't have tools. That's fine. Probably gonna do Edgar's checks next, because I need to check the shops and get us some tools. Beautiful. Dobermans don't give us but money. Got a cat hood though, so we can get some good stuff. I wonder if we get Mog and he wears a cat hood. Don't run it again. I need the money. Alright, no problem. Enjoy the foods. Enjoy each other's company. Thanks for the raid. Appreciate it. I'll try to entertain everybody as good. Oh, fudge. Yeah, you're gonna get some entertainment, right? It's freaking Air Force. What a crack pipe. Now you got to go down. Heals. So, not even gonna save. We're just gonna keep going. Probably gonna regret that, but whatever. Good, she got ice too. Alright, we got Berserk. Boom! Actually, we gotta switch stuffs. So. You have Phantom, right? So, yeah, let's take you off of that. We're gonna have you learn that, and then you learn that, because why not? Alright, cool. And it's Fenrir. Let's go. Alright, we got our calmness protection. Definite calmness protection. Magic. Ice 2. Oh, he's on the ropes. On the ropes. Put that safe on. It's gonna not do anything for you when I hit you, Ice Two. Going to South Fig. Just gonna keep trucking. There we go. Actually, you know what? Dude, stop it. Let's see if she can wear the V-knife. She can! Alright. Goodbye, Elixir. Thief Knife. Zarina Ring gone. Excellent. Oh boy. Let's go. Alright. You know what that means? You're gonna get an offering. You can have earrings. We are gonna equip you with the V-knife. We're gonna give you the buckler. Give you this for speed. Gonna give you that for protection. Oh, baby! Who needs tools when you have a V-knife offering? If I find myself a Genji glove, it's a wrap. Murder Child with Runic. Okay, bye, Eddie. And then we can go on the airship and unequip him. And we'll have a snow muffler available. And she's probably going to be able to wear that cat hood. We are in good shape, folks. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. We know where our sixth character is because we know from Doma. World of Balance, that is. Quick save Rooney. Just to save Progresso. We're going to go on the airship. Unequip our Yeti. Unequip. Alright, let's get stuff configured. Skills. She's not going to need this now. She's going to need this. Bring her magic power down. No, we don't want that. Yep, cat hood and snow muffler. we don't want to give her the hyperist, do we know? We're going to give you the hyperist. We're going to give you the earrings. Yep. Alright. Let's do Edgar's stuff. Shouldn't take too long. Hey, base hit. Nice, Glaber. Excellent. Alright. And then we can go pick up Mog. No, we're gonna probably pick up Mog last. Probably gonna pick up Mog last. Beautiful. I don't want a character. I don't want a character. Yo, Zen, what's up? I'm assuming you did yours already. All as well. I did not like the way the seed started. Mistakes were made. But we know certain things beforehand now, so I should blaze through this now. I'm just gonna truck through it. Ooh, scimitar we can sell. Ribbon we can sell. Gold shield. Oh, that's better than nothing. Gold shield for you. You're actually gonna get the buckler so she can get the ice shield so you can get the mithril shield. Super Ball saved my life, by the way. And a fire rod. Oh boy. Beautiful. Okay. He likes ice. Just fine. Whatever. Actually, you know what? Do this. I got heals with Cyan. GP rain on you. We're gonna probably use Runic. Yeah, give me that damage, baby. Yeah. Give me that damage. Killed it, didn't it? Nope, it didn't. Yay! Ruin it. Suck it, Doom Gaze. Oh, through for a base hit. Yankee scored a insurance run. Beautiful. Cat hood. Wow. I don't think she can wear it. Yeah, I don't think she can wear it. Alright. Yes. Yes. Okay. Yes, we have money. We have money. I need a Genji glove. I need a Genji glove. Alright, so it was a dead check. It was a dead check. Been a lot of dead check scenes lately. Uh oh. What happened to Hicks? I didn't see what happened. Oh boy. Hicks is hurting me. Great. Excellent. Alexander has vanished in bolt 3. Flare and bolt. Jeez. Oh, do I really need you to learn? I don't need you to learn. You know what? Get Femur. You're gonna get Alexander, because why not? And you're gonna get Phantom. Everybody should have something. Please give me some tools. No tools. Dried meat, though. Give me at least air anchor. Oh my gosh. I only need like 15. We have 10. I might have to let Cyan go. Yeah, I'm gonna take this dragon fight, and then I'll have Cyan as a backup, I guess. We can go get Mog. At least Mog will be higher, and he's natural. We saw that he was natural. Something's odd. We wanna stop and explore. We already got Katana Soul, so. Don't have to check monster boxes. Right now, we just want to get money so that we can have ice shields that are in Albrook, World of Ruin, and let's use a 10. Oh, caught it. Nice. Good play by the Oreo. We are going to safety save because it's been a while. We're only at 64 chests, so I guess I'll check the ones up there. Ah! Ooh, free ice shield again. Let's go. He has an Aegis shield, right? So you take that extra ice shield. Yes, less money for us to spend. You know what? Good. Yes, it's not a character. Not a character. It is an Esper. Beautiful. Crusader, what you got for me, bud? Stamina 2 with break. Huh. I'd rather you learn that. Red Dragon. What a coinky dinky dink. Oh, you know what? Probably use Fenrir. Let me see how much damage she's gonna do ice to. Ow. Oh yeah. Who drives too? Beautiful. Alright, so we are at level 22. As far as scaling, we're ahead of the curve. Excellent. That's what I like to see. And another Minerva. Yes. We have full Merton protection, guys. Let's go. And he doesn't even need the ice shield. You learned everything in Crusader, so I guess back to Phantom you go. You learn Flare. Learn this. Beautiful. You don't really need that, do you? Nah, you don't. She learned everything in Alexander. She did. Yeah, you learned it. Alright, Dream can really make a break right now, because if that's a triple Esper yield, we know Zen is definitely an Esper. We know Mog is in World of Balance Doma. You know what, let's go this way. And that's our requirement right there, if we get a triple Esper yield out of Dream. Too bad we don't have Wyvern move, I would have left by now. I found zero tools, man. Zero tools. I haven't been on the airship shop. We can check the airship shop. Alright. Let's get out of here. We're not gonna check the airship shop yet. Take another tent. We are going to go straight to Dream. Alright, Dream, don't let me down. It's rare you ever let me down. Got my tent back and another ribbon. Yes. 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 Ah. Could have been cleaner. Tentacles! Hello! Give him back some energy. Not dead yet? Come on, come on, die. Thank you. Alright. We're good now. I think he's immune to ice. Or absorbs ice. I don't remember. Yeah, just fight. Alright, we're good. Learning things. Kieran, okay, what do you got for me? Ooh, all the good stuff, plus strength, plus one. Yep. Yep. You learned that, and you finished that. We can still make this a sub too. Don't be a character. Don't be a character. Yes. Click. Open. Click. 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 Click and click. Empty jerks. Ah, that was could have been cleaner, but that was pretty good. So my plan is, I'm gonna finish this seed, take a break, eat some food, and then come back on and do Jex's seed. Cause that's gonna be an interesting one. And we got Seed of the Week. Seed of the Week is done by me this week. So Seed of the Week flags are a mix of this seed, Ultra's League's flags, a little bit of BR in the sense that scaling is based on how many checks you complete. So even if it's a dead check, then it's gonna be I'll do some health. Yeah, even if it's a dead check, it'll count towards scaling. Oh, 24. Oh shoot. Oh, she did to herself. Fudge. Okay, good. He didn't proc. Esper. Siren. Because I need mute. Carbuncle. I tried. Alright. Yeah, we're not going to get anybody with sword tech this seed, though. Let's go! Yeah! okay. Shiva has mute. Thank you. And Merton. We got Merton Strax, guys. We got Merton Strax. I'm gonna let her learn Fire 3. We can make you useful. Did you learn everything in Crusader? You did. We can make you useful. And then Carbunkly Bunks has what? Egg Zone, life 3. Magic power plus 2. I don't think I'm gonna care. We gotta care about Fire 3, right? Alright, Alright, we got decisions to make here. We got decisions. Okay, she almost has Fire 3. So, what I'm going to do... take off Shiva. You're not going to take Shiva. You're going to take... Actually, you know what? Take this. You're going to finish that later. You take this for now. Let's go get Mog. You're this way. I forgot what Mog had. Steel and natural right here now. You're good. Oh, game's over. Thank you. Alright, I'll turn that off. Now, magic. Bolt 2. Bolt 3. You dare. Okay, here we go. All right, we gotta wait. Any moment, thank you. There we go. I knew he was one hit away. Alright, and then we'll go to Zen. We'll be KT ready. Well, technically not KT ready, but... Alright. It's gonna cost us 48 grand, but we already know it's here. Not enough money. Okay, so gotta sell stuff, I guess. Let's do this. Magicite, Scimitar, Blizzard, Tempest is finally gone, Strato can go, Mara can go, that extra Cat Hook can go, Nuck and Two can go. White Cape, Beast Glove. We're not gonna use this Dragon Horn, so whatever. Bye, as in goodbye. And then we're gonna get you. Yep, Odin. All right, so Odin. gives us Meteor. HP plus 100.
Fudge!
And she can keep Odin. She can keep Odin. Alright, we got stuff to learn. So, we're gonna hit up some dragons. So we gotta give her that hero ring and gold hairpin, cause I wanna Merton. I wanna send everybody to Wisconsin, so. Scully, hello. Somebody set up tree. That's 2400 that she just did. All right, we're good. So we got Merton. I might take another dragon fight. We get another dragon horn. Okay, so she learned everything in Shiva. Except Meteor. We don't care about Meteor. We want Carbunkly Bunks. Which you just learned, right? Yep. So, take you off. You're gonna keep that. Stamp 2, Strength 1. You take that. Actually, you know what? Spending way too much time. You know what? Learn that. I don't care. You're gonna get cured. Beautiful. We are gonna take another dragon fight. I think this would be worth it in the end. So you're gonna take. You know what? We're gonna remove this, remove, equip, hero ring, and. Where is it? Gold hairpin. You get earrings. And. Running shoes, why not? I gotta make up time somehow. This is how we're gonna do it. Because right now we're at level 36 on the scaling. With all the people, I want to learn specific stuff. Yeah, you are. Get over. Dirty D. Oh! That was a close one. Stupid dirty team. Got a Magus Rod. Excellent. And another offering. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, so, alright, stuff has changed. You're gonna get a Mog Charm. Okay, so strategy just changed again. Alright, let's go in here. We're gonna go to World of Balance. We're gonna go here. And we're gonna buy us an Atma weapon. So he's at 73, right? Yeah, that's beautiful. How are we on equipment? He's got the circlet Minerva, cat hood snow muffler. We need to get another circlet for him. Yeah, nothing good here. All right, so. I don't want to, like, get punched in the face. So I know where the circlets are. We should sub to this now. Get it while I have it. Sure. So Cyan has the Mod Charm, right? Okay, so Edgar's gonna do damage. We're gonna put you here with the Mog Charm. Put you with him. You there. Y'all are gonna get the most levels. Let's get out of here. Got like what, one elixir? She has health, so I'm not worried about heals. Oops. Alright, that's a problem. Should have sold the ribbons. That's fine. Running shoes, why not? I screwed this up, but that's fine. Mob charm, running shoes. Sure. Oh, hey, he gets to wear something. Alright, cool. Never got one tool. I don't think that's ever happened to me, like, ever. We're just going bare bones, I guess. Ghost train. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to row you. And then, Merton you, I guess. Safety safe too. No need to sleeping bag it because we already used Martin once. I hope I get her hyper-wrist in one of the three chests that I actually check in this place. Crystal helm, not bad. Eye drop. Boogers. Comes the real test. I bet you were done by now, Zen. I'm pretty sure you're probably done by now. I screwed up the beginning so badly. But this seat didn't have anything. I have zero tools. That should say something. Piranha. Great. Oh, hello. really? Oh, really? Okay, Rizzo, I see you, and I'll raise you a Merton. Jerk. We'll save. No, sleeper bags. Mean chest to validate the run. Coin toss. We already have that, unfortunately. Ah, Frazier and Niles. Can't use Merton. Or can I? No, I can't. I can use Clara. That might kill him. Yep. He might be dead too. Alright, that was a pretty good middle gauntlet there. Relic, got that. I am going to give you a muscle belt. Perfect. We're going to use one sleeping bag on you. Did I sell all the tinctures? Arrange. I only have 30 items in my inventory. This is how lackluster it was. Save. Alright, let's get it done. Did I put him up front? I did not. Flame Eater. I am going to do an Ice 2 with Edgar. Because it'll knock out everybody. It'll prevent Exploder. And then next round should be like going ham. They should be dead. Yeah. That's not going to happen. Yeti might be dead. Which we're not going to care about. I wonder... No, he can't wear the snowman. You take Fenrir, which is another thing I forgot to check on these two here. So you have Odin, you have Carbuncle. We're probably going to give you Phantom. Okay. Save that. Probably gonna save Phantom for tier 2. Atma, oh boy. Do not do Merton on Atma. Wait, That's all Mog has? Seriously? Come on, Mog. It's gonna have to be Flare. I'm protecting. He isn't though. Bye, Mog. Oh, that actually hurt. Shoot. Come on. This is going good up until now. Oh, are you kidding me? Fine, Merton me. Fire 3. Give it to me. Let's go. Oh, it's always something. I'll take that. I'll take that. Dang. Come on. Flare Star. Oh my gosh. Thank you. I'll take it. Take it. Where are you? There you go. Well, good thing I put life 3. Gonna have to do a cure 3 if he gives me the chance to do it. That should actually heal me. Thank you. Just gonna have to go yellow. Using the slowest spell in this stinking lineup. Come on, die. Nope. Gosh, I just can't have a clean seed. Oh, man. Alright, so. What do you got? You got an Aegis Shield, right? Okay, there's nothing I can do about that. Wait, hold on. Relic. Who's got? Who's got it? Let's see. You're gonna have to take this off. Move this. Equip the running shoes. Mog Charm on you. This would have been a sub 2. Would have been a sub 2. Anything I have to throw at him? What can I steal from you? Couldn't steal. Okay. Man, I gotta know what level 3 spells. Grimog. Like, do I raise Mog? It can still be a sub too, but this has got to go quicker. Yeah, whatever. Can't take the chance. Hold on, Chewie, I'm coming. I'm coming. I am not exiting and coming back with a full party. I'm just not. And of course, I am out of juice. So we're gonna have to burn an elixir. Oh my gosh. He must be ready to die because he's really going off. Hey, you just asked to come in here. You're not going anywhere. Wow, that was close. Oh my gosh, why are you not dead? You're gonna have to wait. You know I'm gonna go all in. Why did you ask? Goodness, about time. All right, let's see if we can get like a seven minute final Kefka. Make it a still a PB, I guess. Wow, that was terrible. Yeah, I don't have to worry about heals. But now I have nothing for, I don't have anything for Realm. To get back any MP. Oh well, it is what it is. Alexander, Kieran, sure. Oh, that's why. We're going to save all the summons for tier 2. After we mute Magic Boy, of course. I'm expecting to go to Tonic Division after this season. This is week 6. So I have 2 weeks left to make some really good runs. But it still ain't gonna matter. At least I didn't come in last week, so. Alright, so we want Scion, Realm, Aegisless. Of course you did. Make me waste a frickin' turn. Great. Alright, so... Oh, we have Vanish. Forgot about that. She doesn't have anything. I know you have Exile. Missed. Of course it did. What? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my gosh. It should not be taking this long. Thank you. Okay, magic. I'm gonna do one flare on you just to ensure. Was that? Yeah, it was. Slip it. Ooh, he did it to the right person, too. That was not good. Dude! Trying to save the Mertens for the next round. Still not dead. Oh no! Are you kidding? Whatever. We're gonna just keep going. We're just gonna keep going. I don't know who he had. I think he might have had Mute too. I think I have somebody else with Mute. Well, we're gonna find out. Oh, he had Kieran. So we're good. We're gonna keep going. No mute, and dead, right? Nope. Okay, good. You have Fenrir. Yeah, we're fine. She has Odin. And it, of course it missed. Of course it missed. Dadgummit, man. Cure yourself. I'm really frustrated with this scene now. Really freaking frustrated. What the heck, bro? Wow. Okay. Merton, you're gonna have to do a health. Oh, he's dead already! He's dead already! Oh, snaps. And of course, yep, she's gonna die. Yep. Of course. She won't have slip hit anymore. Wow, I can't believe Muscle Boy died that before everybody else. That's bro. I don't even know who died. Guess we have to do her. And we can still sub to this. We can still sub to this. That's amazing. Bye, Mog. Thanks for dirt napping the whole time. Here comes Yeti. I don't know. I might have to raise Yeti. I think I might raise Yeti. Beautiful. All right. Dude. No, do another cure three. I don't even care at this point. I'm gonna save those. So fight. It's less. Oh, he's in Mateo mode already. Just go. Oh, well. Umaro's dead. Too late. We're almost dead. We're going for it. We're going for it. Yep, we're going for it. It's the Edgar and Celeste show. It's the Edgar and Celeste show. This is terrible. Let's go, 2v1. Still got image. Okay, let's go. No counters, right? Go all in. Well, GG's. This might be my first forfeit. We're going to try one more time. We're going to try one more time. I'm really not happy right now. I'm so not happy right now. I am so not happy. All right. Odin, Phantom. Okay. Fenrir, yep. I should have reset when Cyan died, but I've lost too much time. I should have healed, though. I should have healed. I have no elixirs, no mega elixirs. I got potions and one dried meat. Let's try a different order. We're gonna do Edgar, Realm Celeste, Cyan. That was a perfect hit. First shot, let's go. You know what? I'm gonna save her. Beautiful. Okay, now. Well, he has Merton. Let's see how much damage he does with Merton. Oh, let's go. She did it all on the same thing. Ooh. And okay. You know what? Cure everybody. Or she could die. Why not? Why not? Celeste is gonna die. One more time. I already know which runner is gonna get excluded out of my six. It's gonna be this garbage. I just need to kill the head first. Is that so much to ask? That sequence needs to be do a little bit better with Edgar in the four slot. So, I mean the one slot. Edgar, Realm, Celeste, Cyan. Do a bolt three on his head. Even distribution. And yep, of course. Of course. Please tell me that it was the head that died. Thank you. Oh my gosh. All right, we're good. First and foremost, we need to do music. Thank you. Oh my gosh. At least she hit all of them. Come on, revivify, revivify, revivify. Oh my gosh, she's already queued. Oh, and 10 hits is already coming up. Oh no. I'm not doing anything, not doing anything, not doing anything. Alright, so he's out of juice. Oh. Thank you. Alright, we can. I was gonna say we can gather ourselves, but I guess not. Perfect. Perfect. All right, Sion's got enough for a heal. No! Oh my gosh. Great. It's like she doesn't exist. Do a health. Oh shoot, Excalibur, yeah, I forgot about that. I think it'll be better to do this. Ooh, and we can see how much she's okay, she's about to die, yeah. Oh, he got train on. All right, so we want remedy on you. That came out a lot better. That came out a lot better. Okay, we should be okay now. We should be okay. We don't care about Celeste having magic, so we can give her an eye drop. We do have image still, so let's go remedy. Eye drop. Remedy. Remedy. He has one heal left in him, I think. He does. So I'm gonna go fight. He's done. Alright, time to go all out. That should be it. My gosh. That was wow. Okay, so I need to go to... Here we go. Done. What do we got? 2, 10, 46. I'm gonna write down in the Discord, I wanna forget this seed even existed. I know which seed is being excluded. All right, so. Yep, GG's. Okay. That's what I said. I knew they were done. Okay, so Zen got a 130-10 and Cold Drizzle got a 131-37. I got a 210-46. We still got Hero, Flurry, Ray, and who else is in our division? Somebody else I'm missing. But yeah, they're still 4 runners left to for this division to run it. So, wow. I always get my good runs when I'm offline or practicing. And when it comes to the real deal, I just can't do it. But I'm not going to let that discourage me. Again, I'm only playing for funsies. I'm in the lead because people ask me to. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do it to have fun. So, all right, let's reset this. Let's see who is on. No, I don't want to see you. Who's live? Who's live that we can raid? And I'm probably going to be back on later to... Oh, look at that. Oh, it's Magre. Yeah, we're going to go raid Magre, who's doing the same seed as I am right now, and they just started. So let's throw in that nice raid command. Where is it? To everybody who came by, thanks again, Stormy, for the raid, Max for the follow. Oh yes, it's marked as intended for mature audiences, but Magre is cool people, don't worry about it. So yeah, hopefully I'll be back on tonight. My sister's over right now, so I don't know, we'll see how late I'll be back on. So again, thanks again everybody for coming by. Let's go raid Magre, cheer them on. So doing the same seed, they're in my division. So have a good rest of your day, and I will see you on the next one.